Gravy, look, I just can't do this.
I got it.
Huh? What?
Hello?
Hello?
Brian.
Hey, Brian.
Hey, this is Greg. I know you was just talking to Val, but this is Greg talking to you. It's Brian. Right?
Greg who? Yeah, this is Brian. Greg, I was just talking to my wife. Did you put her back on the phone?
No, I'm not gonna be able to do that.
So, why can't you do that, man?
Hey, let me explain something to you.
Explain.
All right, there's some things, you know, long conversations about this.
Whoa, how you know my wife on a first name basis like that, man? Who are you?
Like I said, man, my name is Greg.
Okay.
At the airport. Okay.
Airport? Which airport? Why are you? What are you at the airport with my wife for?
Hey, let me. Hey, dog. All of this is complicated. Okay, it's real.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, make it simple for me.
Okay. So what I want to explain to you. Let me explain to you, man. Nah, we've had a lot of long conversations about this. It's something that she.
What? When? Where was this? Why are you at the airport with my wife?
With me. And
why?
Is leaving with me. Okay?
We leaving? And y'all, we mean leaving? Leaving me? Oh, hell no. Put her on the phone. Hey, I don't even want to talk to you, man. Put her on the phone. Put her on the phone, man. Look, you need to put her on the phone right now. Leaving. I don't believe that, man. I want to hear her say that.
You want to talk to me?
I don't hear you, son. Jamie, let me talk to my wife, man, because you're about to make it. Yeah, what's up? What's this dude talking
calm
about?
Calm down, sweetie.
Calm down.
I've been trying to tell you this for a while. See, you think everything's okay, but it hasn't been okay.
Why are you telling me this whole thing? Why can't you just come home and tell me this to my face, man? Why can't you just tell me this to my face?
Hey, bro. Come on, man.
No, man. Why are you home, man? I'm just talking to my wife, man.
Hey, bro. I know this is painful, man.
You don't know. All right, you don't know nothing.
Hey, brother,
right?
I know this is.
Don't even stop at red light.
Don't stop at red light.